Yeah, Daniel, thank you for speaking to Bloomberg. You want to jointly make EVs, modular EVs, for big technology companies. Which big technology companies are you speaking to?
Well, good afternoon. Well, you know, at REE, we're a horizontal player. We're looking at the whole market as one. We're looking at very big tech companies, and newcomers to the industry. We've seen tremendous demand in the market for modular electric vehicles, especially from technology companies that are interested in getting to the market faster and globally. And this is what we stand for.
Your new partner, Magna, has been touted as a potential manufacturer for an Apple self-driving car. Have you held talks with Apple or any other names you can give us?
Oh, that's the rumor on the market. I was not aware. No, listen, we naturally we can't disclose anything that we did not comment on publicly. I can say that I personally look at everybody and think that, you know, REE's approach as powered by REE, the ability to power each and every vehicle, each and every segment with a modular approach is key. So naturally, I think everybody from very big to very small to mobility as a service to logistics can find REE as the ultimate platform to use. Our ability to be very modular and basically future-proof, since we're completely agnostic to, you know, to the vehicle dimensions in terms of size or weight, to the battery or fuel cells, to the power source, and to the driver being driven by a human or machine, it is key when looking into the future of automotive.
Talk to us more about your business model, because we're looking at some incredible pictures of the platform and then the way that you can basically customize a car on top of it. Is that the selling proposition, how you make money, basically try to partner with the company and then create this vehicle that they want?
So we believe that, right, the world is changing, right? Up until now, the OEMs have been the customers, but the brand owner has shifted. Now, when you call an Uber or a Lyft, you don't really care what brand comes in. Mm-hmm. You care if it's an Uber or a Lyft to know what app to press. When you see an Amazon or a UPS or a FedEx truck, you care if it's an Amazon or Uber because that's a specific package or parcel you're looking for. So the brand has shifted. The variety of vehicle has been growing significantly. If you think about it, the pace of innovation in the past 5 years exceeds the pace of innovation in the past century. So the idea of REE to be able to build a platform that everybody else can build on top is I think, revolutionary and breaking, but, you know, I'm biased. The idea is that we're selling full vehicles, right? At the end of the day, nobody buys a platform. You have to complete it to a vehicle. So we've partnered with a few contract manufacturers and partners. And today, of course, we've announced our partnership, a very exciting partnership with Magna, that's going to help us drive this technology, the powered by REE, the REE corner technology to the market in we believe, a very strong effort.
Very quickly, Daniel, what element of exclusivity is there here? You're basically tapping Magna for manufacturing capacity, right? You bring the skateboard, the underlying tech, they bring the top hat. But if they can't help you out, will you look elsewhere? Will you tap other partners to manufacture these vehicles?
So our relationship is a bit different. We're not in a relationship of customer and contract manufacturer. We're looking at more of a strategic partnership. And this is what we've announced. We'll be providing the platform, so everything relates to the electric motors, suspension, drivetrain, steering, braking, and they'll bring the top hat and complete the vehicle. But what's important to understand that, at least I don't think none of us have ever done this before, we're going to the market together. Mm. We're establishing joint business development teams that will proactively address the market. And offer our MVB, our modular electric vehicles, to everybody that comes to us or that we've been talking to or new people and right. New companies that are interested in getting to the market together. The ability to go together, Magna and REE, to the market and offer MEVs is, I think, unique.